2018 Toyota Land Cruiser Prado. New for 2018. The 2018 Toyota Land Cruiser gets a standalone rear seat entertainment system option. Vehicle summary. The 2018 Toyota Land Cruiser is the range-topping four-wheel drive SUV from Toyota that slots above the full-size Sequoia. The Land Cruiser comes as a single fully loaded package with only one option, and the nameplate traces back to Toyota's start in the US decades ago. Overview. The 2018 Toyota Land Cruiser is powered by a 5.7-liter V8 with 381 horsepower and 401 pounds-to-foot of torque that's paired to an 8-speed automatic transmission. EPA fuel economy ratings are 13/18 of a mile per gallon city, highway. When properly equipped, the 2018 Land Cruiser can tow up to 8,100 pounds. Cargo space is respectable for a three-row SUV with 16.1 cubic feet behind the third row, 43 cubic feet behind the second row, and 81.7 cubic feet behind the front seats. Standard features on the 2018 Land Cruiser include Toyota's Kinetic Dynamic Suspension, Crawl Control, the Multi-Terrain Select System, full LED headlights, 18-inch alloy wheels, 4-zone climate control, a wireless phone charger, heated and ventilated power-adjustable front seats, heated second-row seats that split 40/20/40, 50/50 split folding third-row, leather upholstery, keyless entry, start, a JBL premium audio system, Toyota's in-tune infotainment system with navigation and a 9.0-inch touchscreen, Bluetooth connectivity, a rear-view camera, and front and side-mounted cameras. The rear seat entertainment system is the only option available. Safety. Toyota Safety Sense P is standard on all 2018 Land Cruisers. The package includes automatic high beams, adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning, forward collision warning, pedestrian detection, and automatic emergency braking. Blind spot warning and rear cross traffic alert also come standard on the 2018 Land Cruiser. What we think. In a 2016 comparison test that also included the Mercedes-Benz G-Class and the Jeep Wrangler Unlimited, the Toyota Land Cruiser won thanks to its impressive off-road capability and comfortable ride on the road. The SUV's interior is also quiet and well-insulated, however, the brakes are touchy and the transmission is tuned for fuel economy. The interior, compared to the pre-facelift car, now has better quality materials and the 5.7-liter V8 never feels like it's struggling, as we noted in a 2016 first test. Cool fact. The Land Cruiser was one of the first Toyotas to receive Toyota Safety Sense P as standard equipment.